Adolf Hitler, who arrogated absolute power to himself in 20th century Germany, went on to change the course of world history by igniting the Second World War. Nearly a decade after he died, another person born in faraway China worked his way up to form the core of the Communist Party. That is President Xi Jinping, whose so-called China dream and unbridled powers have translated into an expansionist behavior that threatens world peace. His actions bear an uncanny resemblance to those of Hitler. 1929 to 1932, the Great Depression, job loss, poverty. A leader with a socialist message and promise of an economic revival and restoring the German glory emerges. Adolf Hitler. 2007 to 2009, the global financial crisis, job loss, poverty. A leader with a clean image and red credentials takes office with the promise of the China dream and rejuvenation of the Chinese nation, Xi Jinping. 1933 to 34, Adolf Hitler eliminates political challengers, assassination of Gregor Strasser, Schleicher, von Bredow, etc. Reichstag fire, arrest of communists. 2014 to 2017, Xi Jinping arrests, tries and imprisons political challengers. Bo Xilai, Zhu Yongkang, Guo Boxiong, Sun Jianqiai, etc. 1933 to 34, Adolf Hitler establishes direct control over all instruments of state force. Purge of Ernst Röhm and SA. Establishment of Schutzstaffel, or SS. Purge of Field Marshal von Beck and total control over Wehrmacht, the German army. 2014 to 2019, Xi Jinping takes control over all instruments of state force, purges leaders of army and armed police, Guo Boxiong, Xu Jiahou, Fang Feng Shui, Zhang Yang, etc. Central Military Commission takes control of all paramilitary and reserve forces. Xi Jinping assumes the position of Commander-in-Chief of the PLA. 1934 to 35, Adolf Hitler centralizes all political power in his person after the death of Field Marshal Hindenburg, including the German presidency. 2014 to 2018, Xi Jinping combines all major offices of state, party, and armed forces in his person. 1933 to 35, Adolf Hitler calls himself Führer, means leader, and demands all organs of state swear personal loyalty to him. Heil Hitler becomes the official way of greeting. Mein Kampf becomes the most widely read book in Nazi Germany. 2016 to 2018, Xi Jinping declares himself as the core of the Communist Party, demands that all party and state organs are loyal to the Communist Party with Xi Jinping as its core, incorporates the Xi Jinping thought into the national constitution. Control over the media, editors law and other means to muzzle media in Germany. Controls over media, new laws on national security and cyber. 1933 onwards, Adolf Hitler covertly resumes military rearmament, reorganizes the Wehrmacht in preparation for war, secretly builds the German Luftwaffe and the Navy. German air power overtakes Britain in 6 years. 2013 onwards, Xi Jinping covertly enhances military building programs, fast-tracks new weapon systems and new branches like Planned Marine Corps and PLA Strategic Support Force. Chinese naval power will overtake the US by 2030. 1935, Adolf Hitler marches his Wehrmacht into Saarland and Rhineland, which Germany had agreed would be demilitarized in 1919. World watches without reaction as provisions of the Treaty of Versailles are unilaterally breached. 2015, Xi Jinping marches the PLA into the Spratly Islands, which it claims as Chinese islands, and begins a massive militarization of key islands, which Xi Jinping had earlier publicly said in the presence of the US president would not happen. World watches without reaction. 2020, Xi Jinping enacts a new national security law for Hong Kong in breach of the Sino-British Basic Law on Hong Kong SAR. The world watches without reaction. 1938, Adolf Hitler initiates Anschluss, or merger with Austria. German speaking, but independent. the world watches without reaction. January 2019, Xi Jinping initiates merger with Taiwan, Chinese-speaking, but never under the control of Chinese communists since 1949. The world watches. 1938-39, Adolf Hitler revives territorial claims over independent nations on grounds that its population are of German descent or that these are traditional German lands. Demands Danzig from the Poles, occupies the Sudetenland in Czechoslovakia. Czechs acquiesce in the hope that this will end German expansionism. British Prime Minister Chamberlain believes he can negotiate Germany to cease further military action. 2019-2020, Xi Jinping revives territorial claims over independent nations. India, Bhutan, and claims the Indian state of Arunachal Pradesh on grounds that its population are of Tibetan or Chinese descent or that these are traditional Chinese lands. PLA begins to encroach on land and sea against neighboring states. Many states remain silent, and ASEAN believes it can still negotiate with China to cease further military encroachment. 1st September 1939. Adolf Hitler attacks Poland on the false pretext that Poland initiated the border conflict by illegally crossing the border and destroying a German radio station. 5th May 2020. Xi Jinping sends the PLA into Indian territory in the western sector on the false pretext that Indian forces illegally crossed into the Chinese territory in Galwan Valley, Pangong Lake and other areas and destroyed Chinese fortifications.